Aki. It means whose. It is used to denote ownership for persons. À qui sont ces livres? Whose books are these? De qui? It is used to denote relationship to someone. De qui est-il le fils? Whose son is he?